you've ever folded a sheet by yourself, you know it isn't always the easiest. What on earth is she doing? Just finding the corners of this thing is a job within itself. Okay, I'm going to fold you if it's the last thing I do! Is it just me, or is this starting to look like some kind of performance art? Hey, can I lend a hand? Yeah, things just got a little out of control there for a minute. Next time, try this. A little room, please. Put the sheet over your arms, outstretched. Bring your hands together, wrap it over one hand, and pull the rest of the sheet out like this. See? You've made a perfect square! Bring your hands together again and do the same motions. Now that you've created actual corners with the sheet, lay it down flat and fold it like you would a blanket. Don't forget to smooth things out as you go to prevent too much bulk. Once you get to this stage, fold the side over, creating a rectangle. And there you have it, a perfect fitted sheet fold.